I miss you more than ever, and right now I know that it feels like you're facing this all on your own. But you're not, because I hear you breathing down the phone, and this distance between us, one day it will go. But till then we have to do this for the reasons we all know. But what I'd give for just a moment to hear you say hello. And it hurts, because I don't know when I'll see you again. But when I do, I'll hold you tightly, and never will we pretend that this was easy, because it's not. But we'll all play our part to keep that day coming ever closer, and I'll keep you in my heart. These four walls are like a fortress, and I know they'll keep us safe. But why are you on the outside when I should be at your place? Not looking out from the window while I'm here missing your face. It feels like a world between us could be a month, could be a day. No, it's not easy, it's not natural for us to be this way. But that strength you'll gain inside of you, it won't ever go away. So until then, I can see you again. And when I do, I'll hold you tightly, and never will we pretend that this was easy, because it's not. But we'll all play our part to keep that day coming ever closer, and I'll keep you in my heart. But I know we have to do this for the good of humanity, for the frontline workers, and for our granddads and our grannies, for that friend who's got asthma, for me and for you, for those that we love. We'll do it for you. And when this is all over, we'll have picnics in the park. There'll be joy and there'll be laughter, and we won't ever be far apart. And I know that it feels like you're doing this all on your own, but you're not, because I hear you breathing down the phone. And this distance between us, one day it will go. This distance between us, one day it will go. Until then, I'll await the day I can hold you.